For 21 weeks, we took some of the most talented hoopers in the basketball community and created the biggest 1v1 event on the internet. Oh, yeah. 32 athletes, 63 matchups, and over $50,000 given out to the winners. Each week, three contestants battled it out for $2,500 and put their skill to the test for a chance to be crowned King of the Court.
I'm excited, man. These guys have all been here before, but just, you know, it's a whole new experience for me, and I'm excited to see, you know, show people what I got, and just exciting to be part of Ball's life and the whole organization itself. Bell's a guy, he's fighting, you know, he is fire. He's always going at you. He's not afraid to back down. And, you know, that's exciting to see. You know, I love that energy. I don't personally bring it out, you know, me, because, you know, I stay calm. But other people, you know, they can do that. I think it, you know, wastes energy. You know, I like to keep all the energy to me. So I'm excited to play him. You know, these are all highly respected guys. And I'm excited to just be able to be a part and play against them.
Welcome back, Trev.
Hey, baby, we back. We still masked up. You feel me? We still turbaned up.
Hey, people are asking, why is he wearing a mask? You want to let us know?
Man, if I got a little cough, you feel me?
Well, last time you told me something different.
Oh, that time. I had to keep a straight face for that boy, you feel me? For that op. I had to be masked up when I did the drill. Boom! Masked up! Today going to be crazy, bro. We're going to get freaky, all right? We're going to call this Freaky T.
Hey, okay.
Freaky. I've been back on my YouTube stuff, so I'm a little bit more comfortable speaking behind that cam.
Who we got in King of the Court today?
This King of the Court is about to be one of the best ones yet. You got a dog in Kel. You got a solidified pro right here, Nathan. And you got the most shiftiest person in the KOTC, Trev Dunbar.
Tail never fails. Tails never fails.
Come on, Trev.
I've been humbled by this dude, for sure. That shit ain't easy, cuz. That shit ain't easy.